What's up, mga kapamilya? I'm Johan King, and welcome to Kapamilya Confessions, Quarantine Edition! Woo! Alam kong under quarantine pa rin tayong lahat, pero gagawan at gagawan pa rin namin ng paraan para makapaghatid ng saya sa inyong lahat, mga kapamilya. Oo, mahirap ng Tagalog, pero try ko. Sana ay naka-stay at home ang lahat at sana patuloy po kayong maging matatag at magtiwala na makakabangon po tayo at makakabalik din po ang lahat sa normal. Okay, dahil live na live tayo ngayon, babasahin ko ang inyong mga shoutout at sasagutin ko ang lahat ng sa inyong mga tanong tungkol sa akin. So, let's start! Maraming salamat po. Welcome, guys! Welcome! So, saan po yung link? Saan pa yung link? Can I have a link po? Sa chat? I wanna read mga comments. Shout out! Super gusto ko yan. Can I have the link of this live po? Yeah? Well, we start with the first question. Wait lang, this is... Wow! I see na. Wow, daming viewers! Maraming salamat po. Shout out muna, guys! Shout out! Hi, present kapamilya! Hi, Dionisio! Shout out, Galang Melbert! Kang Sunbay! Annyeong Yohana, annyeong Arema. Jasmine, watching from Bohol. Marietta, hello po. Wahaha, shout out, it's Lily. Shout out po, Levy. Yes. Yes, thank you po. Maraming salamat. Let's go. Daming ano pala question sa akin, guys. Tama ba? I will set muna para I will read mga comments. Oh, dami shout out pala. Asian novela live. Hello pa, ako po si Johan King. Okay, yung first question. Daming question, grabe. What are the 5 things we don't know about you, Johan King? First, very makulit kasi sa tingin nila I'm very ano lang. Minsan suplado, minsan ano, very cold, pero hindi. I'm not cold, very makulit. Second, anong meron? Very mahilig sa workout, sa building body ngayon. Oh. Third, third is ngayon gusto ko love life. Fourth, pangapat, gusto ko samgyeopsal. Okay, the last, if I drink iced Americano, I cannot sleep sa gabi. Yan. Those were the secrets. Okay po? Hi, K-pop fans! Hello po! Welcome! Okay, next question. What you like most about Philippine culture? Philippine culture, very nice question. Yung first thing, very mabait sila. Very friendly. Kahit sa mga street, kahit strangers, like if I say hi, if I talk to them, usap ko sila, they reply with a smile agad kahit di kilala kami. Oh, imagine, it's not everywhere, you know, not everywhere ganun. Tapos, next question. Ano po yung pinaka-favorite song mo na OPM? sample naman po, Johan. Ah, yung favorite OPM song ko is the title is Opa.
Opa, paligayahin kita. Opa, papagluluto kita. Opa, pagsisilbihan kita. Wag mo sana akong itaboy. Handa ko maging iyong Opa.
Yan. Yan, super favorite song ko. Hi guys! Idol, pa-shoutout po! Hi, Frenzy! Hello! Shoutout, Miss Baby Girl! Are you once po? Hi, I am once. Okay, next question tayo. Next question is, what is more important to you? Ano mas importante? Your career or love life? Career is mas importante sa akin. Love life can be never compared with career. Kasi po, ako po yung super passionate person when it comes to work. Cannot. Next, if you have given a chance to go back in your past, what would it be? Maybe I will go back to Bata Johan. Super Bata Johan. Maybe 5-year-old Johan. Tapos, I will practice singing since then. Para I can be a greater singer. Diba? What is your favorite color? My favorite color, white and black. White and black. Next question from Anna May. Would you prefer foreign girlfriend? Then if yes, from what country be specific, Opa, or the same nationality as yours? Hope you choose this. Shout out. 사랑해. What country? Well, andito ako sa Pinas. So, Pinay na lang. Kasi andito ako sa Pinas. Pero, pag nakatira ako sa US, then America na. Pero if I'm in Korea, Koreana. Di ba? Mas maganda yun. Para mas natural. Who are your inspirations in singing, Johan? Sample naman, your favorite song, please. By Magical. Oh, yung song kanina, Opa. Actually, that's the biggest inspiration ngayon. Gusto mo isa pa? Kanta? Yung Opa, paligayahin kita. Okay, next. From Sara Poblete. Dahil isa kang king, pwede bang akong na lang ang iyong queen? Dahil isa kang king, pwede bang ako na lang yung ang iyong queen? Medyo weird ba yung accent ko? Sorry kasi medyo nosebleed ako. Pero gets ko yung idea. Oh, pwede Sara. Pwede Sara. Pero ano muna? Date muna tayo, di ba? Date muna tayo. Slow by slow, di ba? Food trip muna tayo. Ganon. Next one. From The Reality. Anong magandang tawagan sa mga girlfriend, boyfriend? Malamig? Okay. Anong magandang tawagan sa mga girlfriend, boyfriend? Sa Korean? Jagiya. Chagya. Chagya is like very sweet way of calling their partners. Parang darling, parang honey, parang bae, baby, you know. Chagya. Chagya. Kanon. Malamig or mainit? Di pwede. Ito. Konting malamig. Konting malamig. Konti. Ayoko super malamig. Ayoko super mainit. Tapos, ayoko pa rin konting mainit. Gusto ko konting malamig. Parang isang jacket lang. Oh, sakto. Yan, super gusto ko. As in, like, if konting malamig lang, like, I always have a good energy. I don't know why. Always happy, always taas ng tension, ganun. Saan mas magandang lugar pumunta kapag malungkot at masaya ka? Malapit, mga malapit mall. Tapos, mga coffee shop. Tapos, drink ice americano or ice cafe latte. Tapos, medyo relax na. Kayo, hindi ba? Hi! Shoutout po, Robin Menoria. Hi! 안녕하세요, 사랑해 오빠. It's Lily. Kamusta, hi, DJ? Pa shoutout po, Ann Curring. Okay. Johan, ano pong feeling na maging isang opa? Pa shoutout po, by Fiona. Oh. Ano pong feeling na maging isang opa? As opa? Oh, parang I always have medyo konting pressure. I'm always masaya naman with that. Pero I have pressure that I have to be perfect as an opa. I have to be sweet. Ganun. Pero I love it. I don't want to lose it. Next question. From Mrs. Patch. How are you coping up with the new normal? What motivates you to go on even though we are quarantined? That's all. Stay safe. Parang, you know, in Korean word, we have a very good phrases, which is, if you cannot avoid, if you cannot escape from this, you need to enjoy. Just like this. Like, that day we, like few months ago, we had a lockdown, diba? Tapos, parang we couldn't travel sa ibang lugar, diba? Ibang lugar. So, we had to accept. We had to accept everything. So, no choice. We had to be positive and try to have a healthy mind, diba? That's it. Be positive and just always overcome and don't give it up. And try to refresh yourself sa bahay, kahit sa bahay, kahit sa kwarto lang. Try to get a new bagong hobby, ganun. Okay, last question. Hello po, my question po is, may change po ba na magkagusto kayo sa mga sumusuporta sa'yo? Hope na masagot mo po ito, Kuya Johan. Pa-shoutout natin po, Lay and Felipe. Felipe, very Italian. Thank you po. Guys, may change po ba na magkagusto kayo sa mga ano yan? wait, let me think about the question. Well, if then I should have a chance to date Filipino fan, diba? So that fan should always appear on my show, on my live, kahit sa offline, online, sa personal, para I will notice, para I will recognize, diba? Para makita sa personal. So my chance. Yes, exactly, my chance, why not? Exactly. Yeah, I also had a like konting fantasy that maybe I can date fan. Why not? My chance naman. 'Di ba? Well, you can guys, thank you for watching, and you can stream my latest single Opa under CS Music on Spotify, Apple Music and other digital platforms. Official lyric video is up on Cornerstone Music YouTube channel. Guys, now please search Opa sa YouTube. Johan Opa, and you can listen to the music. Super maganda, sobrang maganda. Watch my online show Opa Nalo every Monday at 8 PM. This is for all K-pop, K-drama fans out there. See you there. For more updates, you can follow me on my social media account: Facebook Johan King, Twitter IG Johan, TikTok Johan King Official. Please guys, please watch me sa Opa Nalo. That's my own Korean show sa Cornerstone Facebook page, every Monday 8 PM. Yes, that's it, mga kapamilya. Thank you for watching Kapamilya Confessions Quarantine Edition. To watch this episode again, just subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel. And for more updates, click the bell beside the subscribe button. Again, this is Johan King. Bye, everyone. Salamat po, maraming salamat po sa suporta. Ingat!